I would just get out of the hotel, walking around the city of Nai Han and Rawai. So we're just leaving the hotel. Just take a break for a few minutes. The Windham Grand, Nai Han. Hopefully it doesn't get raining again. It was raining all day here, so on and off. So part of raining season here. Went on and off, so you get used to it, you know. It just rains sometimes, like 30 minutes, 50 minutes, or 1 hour, and then it stopped, so. So now it's about maybe 4 p.m. now. We go to the beach now, Nai Han Beach. That's the tricycle, famous tricycle. So today's Saturday, so there should be a lot of people at the beach. A lot of people. So Nai Han is getting busy now. Now Phuket is wide opening to people everywhere. Especially the people from the mainland Thailand, so they come here. So a lot of people coming here. So here they have a beautiful lake right here. Along they got all kind of street fruits like that. Here they got a little bar and grill, sports bar right here. Back side. Oh, it's raining. Oh, it's getting poor, downpour. Oh, it's raining. So the evening, there's a lot of people walking on the lake here. Beautiful lake. We got a lake, a huge lake. You probably finish one circle, that's like probably an hour or 2 hours just walking around the lake alone. It was downpour earlier, that's why the water's all dirty. Come from the drains from the land. It's a tricycle. A lot of tourists everywhere riding motorbikes. It's not that far, like 10 minutes walk, so. So Nai Han is the best city to live in Phuket. They got everything here. They got the lakes. They have the best beach in Phuket. They have the mountain view up there, Phuntom Cape. They have the windmill lookout. And then to the left, they have Rawai Beach with all the long tail boats for island hopping. And then to the other side, about 10 minutes, is Chalong Bay. You can cruise on all the different sizes of boats, speed boats, go to all the islands throughout Thailand. Oh, it's raining. lake here.
สวัสดีครับ สวัสดีครับ
Sunsuri, Phuket. The beach is right there. Another 5-7 minutes.
Sawadikap.
Water's pouring down right now. Just a little bit down here. Down there is the sunshine over there. Only just a little bit. So over there they have all these tricycle foods over there. To the left. They have very good shade here, all the trees. So you're okay. You walk under the trees. Look at that. Ooh, man, they got two dogs just on a motorcycle. The Westerner. A lot of street foods right here. Usually I stop by and get something, but it's kind of wet now. We're heading all the way down.
So I want the cup, it's raining. See you later. Raining.
Yeah, really short distance, only 10 minutes walk from the hotel to the beach, Naihan Beach. Kind of barbecue over there. All kind of barbecue. Street foods. That's why Thailand, you never go hungry. Everywhere you go is food. 10 minutes walk, 10 minutes walk is food. Drinks, food, drinks. So what is up? A lot of Westerners, retirees. There's a taxi here. Taxi booth. Just stand. day. Beautiful afternoon at the beach. Oh, look at that beautiful beach. There's a lot of street foods. Ice cubes. Then they have all the shaded over there. So, see the high tide is coming up. When they have stormy water, they have a high tide. So, sorry, cup. Later, go swimming. So welcome to Harn Beach, beautiful Harn Beach. About 4:30 or 5 p.m. right now. So we got food everywhere. No, I go swim first. I go swimming first. I miss the ocean. So let's jump in the water now. Yeah, let's put the bag somewhere near the shade. So welcome to Harn Beach, Phuket, Thailand. We're swimming now.